All right, what's up, guys? It's Allie Love here and Sunina. We both are bloggers. Sunina does more of a beauty blog, and I focus on fitness. But we thought it'd be fun to collaborate and talk about the perfect gym bag. Not necessarily the bag itself, but what's in the bag. So we're gonna go through some of our favorite products to carry to and from the gym or just throughout the day when we go for a gym lunch break.
Yes.
Cool.
So typically my workout is usually yoga and Metaphor Pilates. Yours is?
I do
running.
More running. I do Barry's Boot Camp, more like high intensity. I also do a lot of hot yoga where you can't wear any makeup for that.
We'll get started with Ellie's.
Okay, sure. So my favorite bag to start off, just to start the conversation, MC Wallace has a quilted bag. I love it because it distributes the weight with the straps. It's a little cozier than just having a basic book bag. All right, in my bag, some of my key products. Kiehl's, this ultra facial moisturizer is one of my favorites, especially after hot yoga. I get really dry. So makeup wipes are essential. Any makeup wipes are great. I particularly like any brand that has the exfoliating pad. You rub that in.
Yes. Go ahead.
Exfoliating pads. I take off all my weight makeup before my gym, just like on my blog, AllieLoveBlog.com. I tell you guys, take off all your makeup before you work out, as much as you can. I know it's tough when you're in a rush, but this is before, then moisturize after are my two essentials. We'll get you two. You show us two.
Okay. So my
hydrates right under my eyes. You know how dark circles get away.
Such a cute little
thing. And next up for me, Tom's Lasting Longer Deodorant. It doesn't have any of the junk that other deodorants have, although, you know, they try to work, you know, they try their best to not necessarily put ingredients that potentially link things to breast cancer, you know, properties that link them to breast cancer, but I just refrain from those deodorants altogether and go with Tom. I carry my Tom everywhere I go.
Let me see.
It's fine.
That's
my next two.
Okay, so my other two. Okay, so now I have another mist. This is my olive leaf mist. If you see, there's like olive leaves in there.
Oh, wow.
And it's great for a few things. It's great to hydrate after a workout. It's great to reset your makeup if you wear makeup at the gym, which I do. And so just spritz.
Ooh, I got some too.
Yeah. It's amazing. Really love it. And then the other thing I'm going to show you is my protein bar. You always need some food. Sometimes I forget. We were just talking about how we forget to eat. Yeah, we forget to eat sometimes. Like, you really need to schedule your food for the day. Set aside time to eat. Sometimes that doesn't happen, so especially if you're on the go. So I have my protein bar and Allie's protein bar.
So mine is a fig. Mine is a lot of fiber and protein, so it's blueberries and fig, which is one of my favorite foods. Because it fills me up. You stay fuller longer with fiber.
Mine is blueberry too.
With Lindsay. All right, one other thing before we wrap up that I think is super important. you need to have a garment bag. Whatever you do, and granted, like Sunita doesn't really carry a lot of stuff. When she goes, she just goes to the gym and goes home sometimes. But if you are out all day long and you have to carry your gym clothes, please carry them in a garment bag. Your clean clothes in a garment bag. You want, especially, and also a shoe bag. You want to separate each thing. So even your makeup has a bag. Your food has a little bag. Your garment bag has your clean clothes. You'll have your plastic bag from the gym for your wet clothes. And then your shoe bag for your sneakers. So make sure you guys organize as much as possible. Preparing beforehand is essential. We know it's not easy. We don't always do it, but when we can, we encourage it.
Yes.
Are we good?
Okay. Wait, I have one more thing.
Wait.
It's my cute little meat sticks. So it's a little packet.
I love these.
I really don't like to carry a lot of stuff. So it comes with a little mirror, and I just keep my essentials. My meat sticks has a super moisturizing lip crayon and cheek pencil. It's all in one. And then my concealer. That's all.
I like that little. That's all for us in our gym bags. Now we want to know what's in your gym bag. If there's something that you think we were missing or something that you think is essential that we should know about, definitely leave us a comment in the section below. Send us an email. But of course, spread the love on both of our blog posts.
Yes. Peace.
Remember, working out is a self-care activity, a great way to boost your mood, clear your body of toxins, a quick way to get glowing mind, body, and beauty. And it's double the fun when you work out with a friend. Love and light.